My first year in university, because I was playing very good volleyball and basketball, and our school team have some friendship with DDR, Deutsche Demokratische Republik, yeah, with school in Dresden. And I was in this team. We were going there for, I think, 1 week, playing volleyball, basketball, and some travel. And this was the first time I was able go to foreign country, yeah. And it was already in university. It's 1955, yeah.
Was there a marked difference between East Germany, the DDR, and Czechoslovakia at that time, or were they quite similar?
It was very similar, yeah. But the Germans, the DDR was not strict about everything in Czechoslovakia was government owners, yeah. In East Germany, DDR, there was still some private small shops this time. You can go some small bakery, buy something, yeah. It was absolutely nothing like this in Czechoslovakia. But the system of produce was very similar. They have maybe some stuff they have more. For example, I remember resins. They can have more resins. We can buy resins in Dresden, yeah, but not very often in Prague, yeah. But we have more lemons. They have almost no lemons. Something like really strange, because there was a restriction in foreigner trade, yeah, in all communist country, but each communist country have some slightly differences, yeah. But there was no big another difference, yeah.